And yes, let me see if you can answer this question. And yes, what does it take to be so damn fresh? And yes, we keep it locked like a full court press. And yes, sound providers never settle for less. And yo, not to press the issue, but we're back in effect. So start cracking the backs as I relax with Pep on deck. The P's rocking them, ain't no stopping. If you want a fresh rhyme, then I'm dropping one right on your head, cause there ain't no other. It's time to break bread, and that's word, my brother. So take cover, cause my sound likes to smother. The underground shakes from the words I utter. The proficient with a style that's compiled. The rate exponential, so I keep it on file. For sure, we keep it classy with the sound so pure. In fact, the fans will ask me just to drop one more. So put your hands together and clap. A new beginner for rap sound providers, making sure y'all spinning the wax. So with that, we make moves and progress. Sound providers rock live and never settle for less. Yeah. Hey yo, old school cats flash gold smiles when they see Jay solo and profile, rocking on the block and spreading the name, easing hard times while keeping the same. Here comes the reign of the three live spokesmen. We rhyme and drop time with the quotes and make the most when the speakers start pumping. Solos on the mic, here to say a little something. I'm in the lab while all of y'all are clubbing. I buy the wax while all of y'all are dubbing. Cool out and relax while all of y'all are bugging. Laying down tracks with the fly girl hugging. Up on the arm of the man with charm. This member of the crew can't do no harm. When the two are at his side, providing for all. The pros never stall, so say yes, y'all. From a black tip belt, that's how the cards are dealt. Check the name and how it's spelled. Time to make my presence felt. Individual means got you chasing your dreams. Exotic cuisines, crystal and limousines. It's such as earthy pleasures that you treasure so much. In a blink of an eye, they dissolve with so much. All the rep you tried to build should have brushed upon your skills. Now there's no one left to blame for the career that you killed. Guess it's back to the lab with the pen and the pad to calculate and calibrate the equation you had. The results quite lovely, should have did this at first. But you chose to rise above, could have been far worse. Now I'm into my verse, but I'ma leave you with this. I know material fame is very hard to resist. Stay strong, remain calm, and never give into stress. The key is knowing the time, so won't you say yes, yes.